Janelle Bailey. What a year she's had. And how about Chelsea Nelson's almost averaging 10 rebounds a game. So both teams have come up empty on their first couple of possessions. Key, nice pass.
A really good shot by Paris Key as she's running down to see her teammate, Janelle Murray.
Good rebound by Nelson. We told you Nelson averaging almost 10 boards a game in league play. Great drive to the bucket. Kayla Ealy.
How important defense is going to be for North Carolina, something Coach Hatchell told us they need to do a better job on. And I thought their offense really fueled their aggression on defense.
How about Key right at the end of the shot clock? She's got 4 points. NC State now with their largest lead. Ealy drives. NC State's rolling 23-17.
Kayla Ealy is scoring over players 4, 6, 7, 8 inches taller than her.
Konig down with a long rebound. She's been hot. She stays hot.
Now Konig picking up right where Hawkins left off.
Konig, great pass to Leslie. And I agree with you about Asia Durr averaging almost 21 in league play. How about the shooting performance for Konig today?
She's just feeling it.